Yes.
Two of my very, very favourite artists, so that's why I've decided to cover two songs written by two of these artists. I don't need that yet.
George.
My first artist, who was a massive influence on me, who I didn't dare actually do one of the songs that he does on his album, is Prince. But the good thing is, he also, I'm not doing...
Lil Nicky!
No, not...
Lil Nicky!
What, that filthy song, like this, in my state, like a barrel, pregnant with twins? No. He wrote this song.
It's the song.